Probably not. According to rumors, this life-size anime action figure of a thick character is haunted by a demon. Rumors spread so much that the company asked the Shinto priest to exorcise it. What the fuck are they doing over there, man? This over in Japan or some shit? The Seamen Demon. What the fuck are they doing over there, man? Like, I can fix her?
You think you do, but you don't.
Probably, yeah, you can't.